After the request of its mayor, rapper Sean Diddy Combs just returned his honorary key to New York City. Yeah, it comes after video surfaced showing the Harlem native assaulting his then-girlfriend, Cassie Ventura, in 2016. He faces 8 civil lawsuits, 7 of which accuse him of sexual assault. Combs denies any wrongdoing.